Now, Indians in Pakistani jails have always been a sensitive issue in subcontinental politics. The Sarabjit case mobilized public opinion across the country. Like Sarabjit, though, there are 9 prisoners from Western Rajasthan who are still spending time languishing in Pakistani jails. Most of these are poor shepherds who accidentally strayed across the border many years ago. But what is shocking is that the Indian government is doing nothing for their release.
For 10-year-old Raichand, his father Bijaram is only a memory, kept alive in this photograph, clicked when Raichand was just a few months old. Soon after Bijaram went missing, he accidentally strayed across the Indo-Pak border in Barmer and has spent the last 10 years lodged in a Pakistani jail.
Kahan hai papa beta?
Pakistan.
Dekha hai papa ko kabhi? Kya chahte ho?
Bijaram finished his prison term 2 years back. He has written to his family a number of times asking them to petition the Indian government to take up his case with Pakistan. India will have to furnish proof that Bijaram is an Indian citizen. But despite repeated visits to the district headquarters in Barmer, nobody has come forward to help Bijaram's wife. There are 9 other families like Bijaram's who have proof that their loved ones are in Pakistani jails. But the Rajasthan government says it can do nothing to help them.
मानवी है तो उनको भी समझ में आना चाहिए. मानवी है तो केंद्र सरकार इसी के लिए मानवी के लिए बैठी है. वो पाकिस्तान से करें, हम पाकिस्तान से कोई डीलिंग तो नहीं कर सकते, बातचीत तो नहीं कर सकते हम.
The refusal of Pakistan to release Sarabjit has snowballed into a huge controversy some time back. But the irony here is that it's the Indian government that's turned its face away from its own citizens. In Jaipur, Harsha Kumari Singh, NDTV.